unable to do this last year. And for parents who are very concerned, Construction American took some very significant and serious COVID precautions. They're actually going to run camp a little bit differently. So for those of you who've gone to camp before, things will be done a little bit differently to keep things COVID safe. And so K-1 will not be functioning instead of K-2 and K-3. And so just so that y'all know, you'll be doing a lot of things with your cabin because they want to keep you all specifically safe. There's plenty of counselors that are there to supervise your needs. They hire nurses and doctors that come in and volunteer their services as professionals every session that takes place. So they'll be well taken care of. Your kids don't just take their own meds. Their medication will be administered by the nurses and doctors that are there. Our staff, every person that is on staff at the Hope Center was once upon a time staff at Kids Across America Camp. Andrew and I served there for 12 years. And so Marcellus Casey was a counselor over there at KA3. Everyone, Sherman and James were directors. Denise and Jordan met at KAA. You know, and so there's a whole lot of Brian. There's so many feet. Everybody was Remy. Everybody was on staff at Kids Across America. So the kids are in safe hands throughout this week. They are in safe hands. And so our faithful drivers this year, we decided just to keep it small. And so we're taking our own vehicles to go there. And so they're all taken care of. And I'm grateful for that by our own staff. And so we look forward to your young people, your children, having a great time away from you, and from you having a great time away from you. So, have a good day. It will be a wonderful, wonderful time together.